Let's get this shit. Let's boom. Top of the morning, 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 top of the morning. Hold on.
Let's go.
Excuse me, were you going to take this exit?
Yes.
Yeah, you're not supposed to. It's restricted access.
No,
yes,
I'm
it
not.
Is. It's restricted. I'm calling the police.
You don't need it. Mm-hmm.
And he don't want nobody else sitting in like that.
I'm going to give you what you want.
Get him up. Let him get up. Let him get up. Let him get up.
I'm about to end this man's whole.
I'm not finished. Pears.
And here's June. His dog Skip recently passed away. He got hit by a truck, a F-150. And June, known to take it to the basket like a F-150! Bark! That's all you heard when the truck splattered!
Hey man, you already know who it is. It was your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, and you got bitches, slap this. You feel me? Fucking your hoe. Giddy up.
Let's go.
Hey man, you already know who it is. It's your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, and you got bitches, slap this. You feel me?
R.I.P. that.
Oh yeah, the poison for Cusco, the poison made specially to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison, that poison.
I think there's a spider missing from the...
Perfect.
The cage.
That's great.
MJ, let's go! Welcome to the Time Variance Authority. I'm Miss Menace, and it's my job to catch you up before you stand trial for your crime.
Let's go.
Shit, trying to make me read out loud, young nigga. You remember that shit, nigga? You straight bitch now, nigga. I see it in your ass.
Pussy, nigga.
I swear to God, I did all my capitals right.
So
everything you keep giving me these and
each. Asking where my homework at, nigga. Where your mom at, nigga?
Yeah, still shiny than a motherfucker.
You knew that shit was a long paragraph. That shit was embarrassing.
Spank you right now, young nigga. Don't make me do it, young nigga.
Where was you when I needed you, nigga?
Bullying me and shit.
Yeah, I graduated, motherfucker. You said I was slow. I swear to God, I told my mom on you. You suspended me for the rest of the school year. Fucking hate you.
Niggas talked about my sneaks. Now I got the new case Swiss, right?
Hit a lick in the middle of class.
When mine is the heart and the soul to the soul.
My biggest pet peeves is when people say stuff like, oh, this generation of rap is trash. Like, granted, there is some trash, but come on now, you really mad that we don't rap like, said my name is Gerald, but they call me Ted. If you ask me why, I hit you in your head. If you're running around and you're talking that slang, I take your $5 self and I make change. I like PB&J's and chocolate sweets, and when I'm home alone, I like to beat my meat.
Due to lack of functioning brain cells, I had actually fallen asleep, which in turn corrupted that last clip. On the final bar, what I meant to say was beat my measles. I'm always sick with something, and there's nothing like beating a cold, am I right?
Hey man, you already know who it is. It's your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, and you got bitches, slap this. You feel me? Fucking your hoe. Giddy up.
People
people who were born in 2000 are now 40. Let that sink in.
Oh, damn, my bad.
Why is everyone...
Sparks fly. It's like electricity. I might die.
Like he ain't been through none day free. Got at least one B in the oven. I'm tripping, I'm jigging my mental with
amazing, brother. Pop off only on occasions, brother.
Rich nigga, mama know I made it, brother. Go figure, never call.
Hey man, you already know who it is. It was your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, you got bitches. Slap this, you feel me?
Rod Wave using the bathroom, be like,
hey Rod.
Yeah. Rod, hurry up, fam. I gotta use the bathroom. Well, hurry up.
You gotta wait. Yeah.
Come on, all that scene jump, bro. I gotta use the bathroom. Cuz, hurry up.
You know, life is like waiting on somebody to use the bathroom. You can't rush it. All
right, bro, this man.
You gotta come wait. On,
yeah. I'm gonna just go boo outside.
I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah.
First week of school, hey man, and already know who it is, the most incredible
beat. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, you got bitches. Slap this, you feel me?
Yo, quick question. How did Spider-Man get his powers again? A radioactive spider crawled down on him, and he got bit by it. Oh, so he got bit by a spider, and then he got his powers. Okay, then, bite me real quick. What? I'm not gonna bite you. What the fuck? Go ahead, just bite me. Cause I wanna know what it's like, bro, to be a gonna bitch. Pussy. Useless ass bitch, bro. Bro, I can't believe we used to kiss each other and shit.
A sex scandal at a Southwest Florida high school tonight. Deputies are investigating reports of multiple teenagers having sex in a school bathroom during the school day. Girl told deputies it happened at South Fort Myers High on Wednesday morning. I'm Jeff Butera.
I'm Krista Fogelsong. The incident report says there was one girl inside the bathroom and 25 boys were seen going in and out of that bathroom.
Parents stunned.
Oh, that girl been doing that ever since middle school. Like, I guess it got out of hand when the teachers found out.
Been doing that in their family. Her mama did it. Her grandma did it. My grandma even know about it. What's the white granny? Jessica? White Horse, yes. Jessica Whitehorse, nasty. They all get caught fucking in classrooms. All of them.
Oh, that is one low-down, trifling-ass family. Way back in the day, her great-great-grandma is the reason Rosa Parks sat in the front of the bus, because she was back there sucking.
Rachel Polansky, ABC 7.
Incoming call from Deep Throat Queen.
Meanwhile.
About to hit the biggest lick of all licks.
What's your boy Lil B? Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. Boy, Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, you got bitches. Slap this, you feel me? Fucking your hoe. Giddy up.
So cool of my arm. Up in the bundle. The through the window, all he heard was bow, hella bow, hella bow, bow. He got caught lacking, his friends in backing. All he heard was bow, hella bow, bow, bow. Up in the bando, was that through the window? All he heard was row, hella bow, hella bow, bow, bow. He got caught lacking, his friends in backing. All he heard was row, hella bow, bow, bow.
This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. Can you feel my heat? Look into my.
When I fell down, you'll be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. And when God takes you back, he'll say, yeah, you're home.
Hey man, you already know who it is. It's your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. This that pretty boy music. If you on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man. You got bitches, slap this. You feel me?
Fuck smiling. 20,000 damn bitches on the island. 20,000 dead bitches going private.
Let's go. Okay, so he said yes. I'm sorry. What would you do if when you okay, so he said yes would go? I tell him God bless him and.
Hey man, you already know who it is. It's your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music.
If she goofy, that must mean I'm fucking goofy.
Hey man, I ain't bending on no damn knee, man. Do you wanna build a snowman? You hear me? Hey man, to be the man, you gotta beat the man. Break the hit, man. Heart, you raw, boy. It don't matter if it's an inch or a mile. Win is a win, man. Look here, man. I ain't even at my final form. X man, first class. I told you to get out, man. I told you to get out, man. Them niggas killed my uncle, man. Watch, man. For real. Look at him, man. Thank y'all. Soul, man. I swear. Peter Payne. That boy that fly.
Can I be
Liu Kang.
Baby, can we talk?
What? Not even the Avengers can stop these guys.
Yes! Yes!
Dick limousine man, I need a vaccine, cause I'm hotter than average, I call it a guest yet, and I'll eat it.